So this is Lyle Pemble, and today is very special because we have Kevin, but we're gonna sneak up on him.
What are you doing? What'd you do? Are you taking over the intro?
No, my.
You want to get lunch?
No, my new today.
Good afternoon, everyone. This is Kevin Gianni from the Renegade Health Show,
and Lyle Pemble.
And today is Friday, and Annmarie's in the kitchen. She's gonna be making a pesto. It's gonna be good. Lyle, you excited?
Yep.
All right, let's go.
Can I see?
Yep.
Okay, so I'm making a creamy pesto dressing. We're going to start with some...
You like pesto?
Pine nuts.
Yeah.
All right. You like pine nuts?
Yummy pine nuts.
I never tasted them.
Do you want to taste one now? Uh-oh.
No, thanks.
Okay. So we got olive oil. How much are we putting in?
Olive oil. I'll put the dressing up. Olive oil. Yummy. You guys like onions?
I like them.
Yeah?
I like, but it's too spicy for like.
No, I like onions.
Well, I think you're gonna like it in this dressing. We'll see. Some garlic. You guys like garlic?
What is this machine doing?
It's a coffee machine.
Is it making coffee right now?
No, it's filtering.
Oh, okay.
Putting lots of garlic in this. But the thing that I'm most excited to show you guys is kelp noodles. I don't think I've prepared anything with kelp noodles on the show yet.
I think Frankie Giglio prepare a kelp noodle thing?
No, that was with
celery root.
Celery root.
Mm-hmm. Cool. This has been one of our favorite dishes recently. Annmarie makes it all the time now.
Mm-hmm. And my pesto is different every time. It's always good.
It is always good. That's the truth.
It's just different.
Depends on the basil and the... Thank you, Lyle. Depends on the basil and everything.
Mm-hmm. Sometimes I use macadamia nuts. Mm-hmm. You can use macadamia nuts or you can use pine nuts.
That's it. Oh, more olive oil.
More olive oil.
So there's a lot of olive oil.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, lots of olive oil. Nice big
lemon.
Need
some on the pines, need some in the basil.
I don't know if this lemon is organic, so I'm going to get my lemons.
Okay. She's going to get her lemons. What do you want to say while we're waiting?
We got the grocery store.
You got it at the grocery store?
I don't think it's organic.
What'd your shirt say?
Yeah, it's not...
Way too in.
It's not too organic, actually.
No.
You don't even know what organic means.
Do you know what organic means?
Yeah.
What does it mean?
I just don't want to tell.
And you don't know what it means.
Ellie, do you know what it means?
It means final tell. It means that most people eat it, that when it's organic,
it's not made with too many chemicals.
With too many chemicals, great.
And most people eat it.
Most people eat it.
And we're going to squeeze some lemon. Watch your eyes. I don't want to get your eyes. I already put...
Scooch. Can you just only see? Can you wake me up so I can see?
Now I'm
going to
squeeze.
Looks good.
Mm. Smells good. Doesn't the lemon smell good?
I just need to see, and I can't see with Ellie my way.
Oh, boy.
I'm also putting a little bit of honey in there.
A little honey in there, huh?
Yep. Sweeten it up.
It smells good.
Just doesn't the basil smell awesome?
And the lemon smells so good.
Mm-hmm.
Good thing you're not adding any cat treats in.
Good thing.
Lemony.
And
I love salt with lemon together.
Can I press the button?
This
blender out.
So what do you
want to
make it?
To make it pesto. Is there a pesto setting?
Let me see.
Right in the middle is good. Like sauce? Yeah.
All right.
Okay. Push.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Yeah. Let's give it a taste.
All right.
I don't know. All right, so what am I going to put this pesto on?
The pasta?
Yeah, the pasta. Let's look at this pasta.
White?
You guys know what this is?
What? Pesto?
Do you want to know what it is?
What?
Will you still eat it if I tell you what it is?
Yes.
Yeah, you promise
Actually,
me?
No, don't tell me. Don't tell me.
Don't tell you?
Okay. Just tell me.
It's seaweed. Whoa. So I'm gonna drain out all the water.
Can we soak these?
Yeah, I had this soaking for a good, probably a good half hour now, because it gets it softer, and then you want to...
It looks like seaweed.
So I rinsed it, and then I soaked it for a good half hour.
Is that where we're putting the pesto on?
Yep, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to put it in the bowl.
Can I help you?
Mm-hmm.
So you just put it in?
Mm-hmm.
Yep, it smells good.
Nice, good work.
Oh, there's a piece of basil up there. You want to put the other one? You can eat it.
Nope, not yet. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to pour some of the dressing on it.
Oh, and now I know what it is. Now I know what it is.
What? And now I'm going to actually massage the dressing into the pasta. So the pasta gets even softer. Sometimes when you're working with kelp noodles, after being in the plastic package for a while, they kind of taste plasticky. So it's really good to rinse them really, really good, to soak them, and then even massage whatever sauce you're using, because then it gets them nice and soft. And
smells good, doesn't it, guys?
Yeah.
So now what I'm going to do is...
And it's still plasticky.
Shouldn't have said plasticky. I'm just going to add some tomatoes to it, so you just garnish it with some tomatoes.
That's funny.
Well,
I love tomatoes, so.
Oh, and some basil. Well, there
Looks great.
There we have our lunch. You can also add, I'm going to add some carrots to it, and you can add some red pepper, add a whole bunch of stuff to it.
All right, so here we are. This is the kelp noodle pesto.
Mm-hmm.
And this is, do you want to be on the show or no? Just say hello or no?
No.
No? Okay. So Ellie's a little shy right now. And then who's this? You're not shy.
Lyle.
What's your website?
TheLyleShow.com.
Uh-huh. And?
Annmarie.
And Kevin. Your question of the day is, have you tried kelp noodles? If so, post it down below. Tell us what you put on them. Kevin, Gianni, and?
Annmarie, Gianni.
And?
Lyle Pemble.
And? Just say your name.
Ellie.
Together we can change the health of the world one show at a time.